We've got historicals coming up next. We're going to be in some great stuff. We got this one happening right now, and let's see what happens in this break. Good luck. Everybody's going to get a team randomly. Seven times through for the Notre Dames. Seven times through for the owner names and teams. So here we go. Here's the lucky number seven. The first list is finished. Now we're going to run the teams through the randomizer. And you'll be able to see how things match up and stack up and who has what team in the break. Good luck. Seven times. Lucky number seven. I can see your team right there. Good luck with the Blue Jays. John N. The Red Sox, Steve. Dodgers for Brian. All right. All right, all right. Hit Parade Baseball. Limited edition. What is it gonna be coming out of here? It's a Francisco Lindor, Cleveland Indians. Autographed hit, Bowman Sterling. Congratulations to Stephen L. Ho, and this is a rookie card, 2011. Oh man, that's pretty awesome, man. Francisco Lindor, rookie auto. That is awesome. What a great hit to have come out of the box break. Stephen L. pulls down a monster. Congratulations. Parade.